Sometimes you are a very big tzaddik and Hashem enjoy your davening. There's also a concept like this. Why all the mothers were barren? Because Hashem mitavel et filatam shel tzaddikim. Avraham pray, Yaakov pray, everyone pray because their wife don't have kids. Hashem enjoy the davening of the righteous people. But the righteous people in the meantime suffer. Don't worry. Suffering has a price. Every day you suffer, it will make your olam haba better. When you see the reward you're going to get for every day of suffering, you will scream to Hashem, why did you not give me enough suffering?
Just
oh, the Chazal said that. Chazal said, lo yisurim velo scharam. Don't give me the suffering and don't give me the reward. Why? Because the nature of a person, when he suffers, chas v'shalom, he can be kicking and breaking. We don't want to take that risk. But if it already happened, grab as much as you can. One Jew, he was walking in the forest, and one Cossack guy came with a stick and started to hit him, beating him up brutally. Then the Jew got lucky. The king with few soldiers were passing by on horses. The king said to him, hey, stop. Why are you beating him up? So he said to him, what do you care? He's a Jew. So the king said, oh, he's a Jew? What do you think? Everyone can do whatever they want here? Arrest him. They got him to the prison in a palace over there. They took the Jew to the palace. The doctor of the king took care of him for a few days. After a few days, the king made a trial. He asked the goy, how many times you hit him with a stick? The goy didn't know how long the king was there. Maybe he was watching all alone. He was afraid to lie. So approximately 100 times. So the king said to the Jew, is that right? The Jew said, yes, I believe it's about 100 times. So he said to him, for every time you hit him, you give him 1,000 ruble. 100,000 ruble by tomorrow, if not, we hang you. The goy said, okay, I'm going to get the money, what can I do? The Jew started to cry. So yes, the king asked the Jew, why? I'm not a fair judge. We didn't make justice here. He said, no, your honor, your majesty. Of course you're a fair judge. That's not what I'm crying. He said, why? He said, while he was beating me up, I was holding the stick and fighting him back. If I knew every time he smacked me, it's 1,000 ruble, I would say, faster. Go ahead. Why are you so slow? This is the story of our life. This, mashallah. That's the story of our life, yes.